Let's talk later, Cal.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, yeah, good to see you too.
This place is a dump.
Hold it.
Over here. Could be supplies inside this walker.
You okay?
I'm fine. Phew. I'm fine.
These are even worse here than on Zepho.
Oh, whoa.
Let's go, BD1. Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Another one? No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Something in there.
Look, a workbench.
No way to dodge this.
What? What's this? How much current can you conduct?
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Oh, he's the new upgrade. That's cool, man. Yeah, here's the customize. This should have a lot more. Those are not new, but I don't know. I wonder if we can turn this off. Probably not. From this side.
PD1? I'm just making sure you're still there.
But I have to use it for this right there. I see it up there, the machine.
Let's try it.
Get there.
Need to overcharge this.
Come on, give me a rest spot.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it. Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
Hey, man.
You hear that? Say he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Oh, tree of life. I haven't used any of those, have I? I didn't realize I could use those yet.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Tight fit, huh, BD?
needles. They're coming through the walls.
Hit their net. Talk alive. Weapons on him. I can beat him. Let's wrap this up.
Everything okay, BD1? Glad to hear it.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut! That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on. Come here, BD1. Oh, okay. So what was in there?
Oh, I can do skill tree at any time. Or no. No, I can't. Of course.
Go, BD1.
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything.
Cutter is weak.
All melee units dead.
That's an out.
Thank you.
alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners...
We can do this. I promise. Lock tight.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
Was that a person? We found the Jedi.
No escape from us.
Yes. Am I even close to hitting it?
This one's green.
Don't fall behind, BD1. Slave caller.
dodging a little fast. I have to try.
Direct hit.
Wounded. We've nearly got him.
He can't get far. That's an ally down. This one's quick.
Fine.
This needs power. Door's not budging. Find something?
Good work, Jedi.
Can't open it.
Hmm.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Wow. What? You die from that?
BD1. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Doing okay, BD1? Let's get going, BD1.
Get it over there when there's only I have an idea, but I'm not sure yet.
They've got reinforcements. Go back to the prisons.
Come on. Right. I'm gonna die soon. This is nonsense. Down there.
Doing okay, BD1? This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
Oh, yeah, I have hell.
Hey, BD1.
So every time I do that, I get hell. More hell. That's not what I want. Oops. I want to do the run. Dang it. Whatever. I have to get it next time. I need to start using my healing now, so I get 3 of those each time I heal. I wanted to get the blaster deflect, but oh well.
Target spotted. Your turn.
Those guys are gonna come through here?
Die like the rest.
Nope. Something here. I don't have my super jump yet. My force jump. So, if there is one. I didn't see this before.
Moving out.
Well, I have to activate it. I made the jump, but then they killed me. I don't get this. That's why. Prisoners in there, the Wookiees.
We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Won't budge, we're trapped.
Gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! We need reinforcements!
Get around him! He can't do that, can he? Shoot him! Maybe I should have hit him.
Come on, dude. I can't see anything.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Back here. I feel like I don't have like powerful force abilities or anything, just like, I don't know. Maybe I was supposed to run?
Target. These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. Seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I think Saul Guerrero... Guerrero is, I think that was the guys in Rogue One. I think that's who he's supposed to be.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tarful. But we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tarful, that's the way to go.
This needs power. You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
That's all I can ask. Thank you. Hold it.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
Oh, this is that shortcut. I wonder if I can get it now. I don't think anything has changed, so why would I be able to get it? I can lie, I can't do the bottom part.
Don't fall behind. You all right?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choicek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet. You saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Something really peaceful about watching a plant grow.
There has to be a way to change clothes.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Oh, I can change it here. That's a new one, huh? Rainforest. Checking to make sure. Oh, there's nothing here. I am supposed to go to the ship. So this is it.
Where are we headed? Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land. Get up here.
There's a long journey ahead of us.
Yeah, this is like Metroid Prime. Now I gotta go all the way back here. But for now, that's it for this part, I think. Let me go rest. All right.